not too many presidents of opposing teams can come into a ballpark and get the ovation that Nolan Ryan gets here in Houston, where he produced so much magic. This was before the game. One man both these teams can agree on, a huge part of both their histories.